It was time to give out some medals in rowing, the finals of the junior men's single sculls. Among the six finalists looking to win gold was Germany's Felix Bach. The current world junior champ was the heavy favorite. He would start in lane four, but he would have some strong competition on this day. And that competition would come in the form of Rolandas Mascinskas of Lithuania in lane three, who had set the early pace. With his powerful strokes, Mascinskas would build an impressive 2-second lead at the midway point of the race, completing the first 500 meters in 1:35. As much as he tried, Bach had trouble overtaking his rival. In fact, Mascinskas would build on his lead. Bach was the only one who had a chance to catch him, and that was not going to happen on this day. Mascinskas pulls off the upset, beating the reigning world junior champ and taking home the gold. His time of 3:13 was almost 3 seconds ahead of Bach, who settles for the silver. Jan Prundeanu of Romania wins the bronze.